Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are going to discuss assignment on the topic dryness from class 9. Let us see the first question is. Our first question is, name the major peninsula rivers of India. Answer is River Mahanadi, River Godavari, River Krishna, River Mahanadi rises. Answer is Highlands of Chhattisgarh. Third question is, what is the length of River Mahanadi? What is the length of River Mahanadi? Mahanadi River is shaped. Name the states. River Mahanadi shapes. Answer is kilometers of length, and the states are Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, and Orissa. Let us go with the fourth question. Our fourth question is, from which region River Kaveri, River Krishna rises? From which region River Kaveri rises? Answer is, River Krishna rises.
hero Krishna. Answer is a spring near Mahabaleshwar. A spring near Mahabaleshwar. Mahabaleshwar. Let us analyze the questions. Let us see the fifth question. What is the length of river Krishna? What is the length of river Krishna? In which water body it falls into? In which water body it falls into? Answer is, the length of river Krishna is 1400 kilometers. It falls into Bay of Bengal. Bay of Bengal. Let us see the next question is, name the major tributaries of river Krishna. Name the major tributaries of river Krishna. Answer, river Tungabhadra, river Koyna, river Ghataprabha, river Musi and river Bhima. River Musi and river Bhima. Seventh question is, which state share river Krishna basin? Which states shares river Krishna basin? Answer, Maharashtra, Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh. Let us see the next question is, name the main tributaries of river Kaveri. Name the main tributaries of river Kaveri. Also, mentioned. Its length. Its length. Answer is, its length is 760 kilometers. 760 kilometers. Tributaries are Amaravati, Bhavani. Tributaries are Amaravati, Bhavani, River Hemavati, and River Kobini. Okay, let me answer the questions. Let us see the ninth question is, name the second biggest waterfall. Name the second biggest waterfall. Answer is Jog Falls. Jog Falls. Tenth question is, name the biggest waterfall in India. Tenth question is, name the biggest, means first one, biggest waterfall in India. Answer is Kunchkal Falls. Kunchkal Falls. Next, 11th question is, where do river Kaveri rises? Where do river Kaveri rises? Answer is Brahmagiri range of the Western Ghats. Brahmagiri range of Western Ghats. Let us see the 12th question is, name the states that river Kaveri passes through. Name the rivers. Sorry, name the states river Kaveri passes through. Answer, river Kaveri passes through Karnataka, Kerala, and Tamil Nadu. Let us see the map pointing now.
So here, see this, is it?
10.
Here two bases are given, rivers and states. Here we can see here Punjab and then Uttarakhand and then Mizoram, Assam, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. As well as we can see here a river which is flowing Godavari, which is from Maharashtra to Bengal, and the river Krishna also, which is flowing from Maharashtra to Bay of Bengal, and then we can see river Hemavati, which is flowing from Karnataka to Tamil Nadu. Okay, so that is the key for today's. Thank you and have a nice day.